How's it going, guys? This is Zeke with Swift Gear Gaming, and today we're going to finish off the last two out of five quests that were unlocked after completing Nolz in Valhalla Nights Eldar Saga. Hopefully I remember how to do these ones. Did you watch the video for the last one? Sidequests? One of them, I ran around the entire field looking for this guy I was supposed to talk to, and the whole time he was in town. So, took up quite a chunk of the last one. Talked to Simon at the tavern. That's the end. And Simon's still drunk at the table.
Darn. Simon!
He'll grow up to thank him later. One returning home. Find clues about the dwarven family in Vestlia. Alright. This one I actually do remember, so pretty quick here. But first, let's empty our bag a little bit so we have more for the reward items, because I don't remember how many we get. Let's go ahead and throw a beast tail and a bun in there. Sleeves and the executioner in there. And this one for now. Alright, that leaves us plenty of room. Now for this quest. It took me a while to search for this guy last time, which is probably why I remember this quest so well still. But we speak with Nash here, right next to the guild. And that is literally the gist of the quest. Just to sit through that. Easy 4 grand, though. Well, we got a little bit of time still, and quite a bit of money. Let's go ahead, and we'll play around with some of the other jobs. So now we're gonna play as a bard for a little bit and see what's up. Having finished Nolz already, I think maybe I'll find some little dragons out here. Maybe that's one step further. Should have seen him already. It's a tree over there. So let's see some of the skills. I'm not using a rapier, so I'll just... What should I add? We got flame, blizzard, and gust. You can add to your weapons. I wonder if it actually looks like a flame. Let's try flame. Musical instrument. I didn't think about that. I might just go switch to a different one, because any of the bard skills I unlock, I'm gonna need to carry a musical instrument around as well. Good thing about using different or job classes is the skill points are permanent. So take vitality up to 20 and let's increase our resistance. What do you think? Should I get a musical instrument and still stick with this for now? Or should I just go ahead and switch to a mage? Test mage out. Well, me too. That's my main job. But right now, we got a little extra time, so I'm testing out the different jobs, leveling up a little bit. I guess I can buy a musical instrument for now. Invest in it later, though. Alright. Let's go see what this does. So. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. So really, the bard is useless as hell when you're playing by yourself. You have to bring mercenaries with you. Because when you do that, your musical instrument, its effect is only active while you're playing. I'm just going to switch. I barely use mercenaries. Let's go with a mage. It's gonna take our weapon off. We're gonna have to. Because mage cannot use a sword. Although it says I can still use a sword. Well, shit, if I can still use it, I'm gonna use it. Alright, let's put some stuff away real quick. I need these right now. Wow. So the mage, what is this? Let's start off increasing our intelligence since we haven't put anything into intelligence yet. Should we know it? Let's go ahead and do that. Increase our MP a little bit. I wonder if that regenerates over time. Yeah, it does. Okay. We'll go with fire first again. Check out the fire skill. side of the sun. Well, you know what? That's why that didn't make a change. Take off the greatsword. That's how the fire ability works. I didn't realize he was dead already. I can't put it away either. Yeah. So it's used up no matter what. That kind of sucks. Alright, there we go. Burn a mushroom. It definitely helps with the mushrooms, actually, because if you get too close and destroy a mushroom, it releases a cloud, usually. So how much MP does it take? It takes 3. Saw a bard. Don't know if I'll put much more effort into a bard. Unless I start using some mercenaries. And I've done them. I've switched to the mage. All that's left so right now that I can choose is a thief and a priest. So we've completed the last of our side quests available. And we've gone ahead and take a look at 2 other jobs. So I'll save the thief and priest for the next time we have side quests available. And we'll run a little short on video. What do you think? Take another look at the other ones next time? Leaves us something else to look forward to. So we'll switch back to the fighter for now. Our main job class here. And we'll call it a night here. This has been Zeke playing Valhalla Knights Eldar Saga. Stay tuned next time when we go back to Aiden and receive our next quest from him, furthering the story behind Eldar Saga.